And I wish for so long. I'm gonna see my friend. I'm gonna see my friend. Like they do. You can make it. It's kind of a special night for us. It's kind of the beginning of this whole tour, and we're trying to get this rocket ship off the ground here. I see some friends, and I think I see a couple neighbors, and I don't see any enemies, though, not yet. That's good. We're a bit nervous, not really about our playing, but you know, this is a little bit different look, and we're worried that something might go wrong with the inflatable space needle. But we could always just tear the roof off of this fucking place. We just see the real one. This is we're gonna continue with one off this new record that just came out fucking yesterday. And we don't really care what's said about in the press, but a few people have been spreading the word that this song is about surfing, and it's not. In fact, it's like one of two that isn't. It's called Amongst the Waves. house of cards has turned into a reservoir. Save the tears that were waterfalling. Let's go swim tonight, darling. And once outside, be undertow. Just you and me, yeah, nothing more. If not for love, I would be drowning. I've seen it work both ways, but to be playing, finally playing these songs for the first time. We played this one once before. Alone, restless, breakfast table in an otherwise empty room. Young girl, tries to understand it, tries to make the world proud, yeah. The shades go down into the dead, painted room, can't deny, but there's something And on top of all, we get to call him a friend, band member. A heroic gentleman right there, Mike McCready. This one's about another guitar player. His name was Johnny Guitar Watson.
Oh,
that's where we're living. A distant time, a distant space. So what you giving? What you How's everybody? Just checking in. You know, we weren't gonna bring anything up politically because we have these, you know, positive new songs and all that. And, there's something that the our President Obama right now, he's got a lot to deal with, and he's got. An economy, continued strife in the Middle East. He's got this healthcare debate that will go on forever unless somebody takes a risk and does the right thing. And then it's a lot on his plate. But there was something that he said recently that the band as a whole, we wanted to show our support for him, and it's something that we've had some experience with, and we're gonna stand behind him, and we too think Kanye West is a jackass. We'll be right back. One, two, three, four, two. I seem to recognize your face. Oh, haunting, familiar, yet I can't seem to place it. Can I find a candle of thought to light your name? Oh, life, times, they're catching up with me. All these changes taking place. I wish I'd seen the place, but no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts, they fade. Looks like he's about 6, 7 years old. Will you give this guitar pick to him? He's just pass it. Don't steal from children. Looks about 6 or 7. I think this is about 14th show. How many? I'm gonna sing this one for some of my friends. So
I approach with time. Suggest that he should go back, but he's always moving much too fast. Said he'll see me on the flip side. On this trip he's taken for a ride. He's been taken too much wine. There he goes with his perfect glory on cab clothes. And there he goes out. He's yet to call back, but I've seen his picture. It doesn't look the same up on the ride. Oh yeah, we go way back. I wonder about his insides. It's like his thoughts are too big for his size. He's been taken where I don't know. There he goes with his perfect dummy. We'll be right back.
So you know one of the things I did yesterday? I went down to Target and bought me a record on vinyl. It was this big. And that's the first time I've ever seen a vinyl record in that store before. Now we're just gonna sell record players. It's all gonna be great.
You're all I send.
I heard you recognize Mr. Boom Gasper there. So I'm taking it that you got some time for a few more, yeah? I figure these gigs are like summer. We should try to extend them as long as we can. Yeah? You know, there's something really, you've probably seen it before, there's something really special when you see a couple on stage playing music together. And, you know, you got like your, you know, I think back to seeing Johnny Cash with June Carter and they're looking at each other's eyes. Or Kim and Thurston from Sonic Youth up there playing together. And we have that happening here tonight because we've got these strings here that I think we're only doing here in Seattle because we know some people here. And that's Chris, Natalie, and Trevor over there. And then the last woman I want to introduce, Matt Cameron, and she met back in 1984. They've been together all this time. And now there's Matt Cameron there and Ms. April Cameron on the viola. So we're going to try this one for the first time. Yes, I understand that every lot must get home. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks just have one, yeah, others they got none. Let's just breathe. Practice on the skills, never gonna let you win. On the river, just another human being. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me, you're all I see. Did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I've been, I'm a fool. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon your face, thought one. Nothing you will take is everything you gave one. Nothing you will take. Did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I did, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean out.
high.
Yeah.
pride and shame. Make myself a bat, not to shut doors on the past just for today. Why feel free? I will not lose my faith. Yes, I'm inside job today. Oh, I know this one thing.
Mike McCready wrote that one. Did you write that one too?
No.
You know, we've had to suffer suit through. We've done some press, and one thing about when you read some articles, and a lot of them you don't, but some of them you read and you learn a few things. And I didn't know that Mike. When Stone gave Mike McCready a call, that he was actually ready to hang up his guitar, which is such a terrifying reality to imagine. So I just want to thank Mr. Stone Gossard for giving Mike McCready a goddamn fucking phone call. And while we're at it, 18 years later, I want to thank Jeff and Stone for giving me a phone call when they heard about some knucklehead in San Diego. As a matter of fact, I'd like to thank Matt Cameron for picking up the phone when we called him. That's all it took was 4 phone calls.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you up there. Thank you in the back. How you doing? This to you all. I just want to, you know, it's not every night or every year or it's a rare occasion, and we used to do it a number of years ago, but it's I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to play with Ben Harper and now the Relentless Seven. We'd like to dedicate this one to him and his band.
Listen to y'all, living in we say, look at me.
singing. We got a few local friends, a few more that are going to join us. Raise your hand when you hear your name called, Hans Tudor. Mr. Dave Carter, are you present? Yeah. Craig Flory. And an old friend of ours that we've been, I've been wanting to play on the stage with for years and years. Just call him Skarik on the end there. He's a genius. We did this one before in Los Angeles. We flew down together and it was a song. It was a celebration of this band called The Who. And we did it there and we did it here and we're saving on airfare. Here we go. There's a band that I know you heard of that played this room years and years and years ago. I don't know if any of you were here to see Nirvana when they played at the Key Arena here. Well, I want to tell you, I got this phone call the other night from Chris Novoselic from Nirvana, you know, the big... And he's no longer playing rooms like this, but he's got a great life and he's working incredibly hard to do good things for the state of Washington and human beings in general. Uh, We admire him a lot and respect him a lot, and he asked me to tell everybody here tonight because there was a local election that's coming up, I think in November, and he wanted me to tell you who he thinks that we should support, and I heard his arguments, and I absolutely believe he is right, and I told you we weren't going to talk about politics, right? You know what? If there's something that's good that can happen for our state and for our people and our communities, and you got a microphone and this many people in front of it, you got to say something. I'm sorry, you just got to. Actually, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry. You should do it. We all do it in our daily lives, you know? So, when this vote comes up, he is suggesting that in no way we vote for someone called Susan Hutchinson, and that for sure we should vote for a guy called Dow Constantine, just so you know. There's trust here.
I will light the mass this morning, so I won't be alone. Watch as she lies silent, for soon that will be gone. Oh, I will stand arms outstretched, pretend I'm free to roam. Oh, I will make one more thing. How much difference does it make? How much difference does it make? I will hold my arm. Oh, I'll keep taking punches until this will grows tired. Oh, I will stare the sun down, or I won't eyes go blind. Yeah, I won't change direction, and I won't change my mind. How much difference does it make? How much difference does it make? How much difference?